rain affects the weather. On a rainy days, it rains a lot. Rain makes the weather cool and pleasant. Rain is welcomed by the farmers when it falls at the night time. It is good for the growth of the crops. However, too much rain causes floods. Floods damage crops, houses, and roads. It causes loss of life also. Moreover, if it does not rain for a long time, droughts may be caused. If droughts last longer, plants, animals, and human beings may die due to lack of food and water. Weather affects our lives. The weather decides the type of food we eat, the type of clothes we wear, and the type of house we live in. In very hot weather, we wear cotton clothes and drink cold drinks. In very cold places with heavy rain or snowfall, people build houses with sloping roofs. In places which receive heavy rainfall, people grow and eat rice, as the rice crop needs a lot of water. Foggy and stormy weather can cause accidents. Daily activities become difficult to be performed in such a weather.